package that I got a few days ago. You'll see what's inside in a bit, but first, let's open the package itself.
SciShow with Mo. SciShow with Mo.
Now, So let me show you what I can do with this. So you see this? It's the module, the lunar module. And surprisingly, you can put this right here. And if you put it right here, put it there. Oh, sorry. Put it there. And now, oopsies. That's okay. Kind of fragile. Now, okay, so let me show you how it actually works. So, see this? Take these off. And now you take this off. And you take this off. Take this off. And now you put this on. Takes off that part, and now it flies back into space. This part comes off, and now all the astronauts come into this part, and now this part also comes off, and also comes off, and now this is the only part left, and now it basically comes back, and has the parachutes, and it flies down onto the ocean. And it has these float things. And so basically that's how the moon landing went. At least that's how I think the moon landing went. And now, so let me actually show you the insides of this. Okay. There. Now let me just get closer to the camera a little bit. You see this? And basically, so this is some things. You see it inside? If you can see it inside, that's great. Now, so let's just put these back on.
that back on.
Put this back on. Now, you put this onto here, and now, you basically put this onto here, but I won't do that because first I want to show you something. So, look closely
over here. So you can see that basically, this, it's the thing, like the wheel thing with the stud on top and the axle thing on the bottom. With this, like the plate thing with this stick thing that comes out of it. And now you put it back in there. Put it back there. And Now let's see the other part of the build.
This. So this is supposed to be the secondary part. I believe the engine or the fuel tank or something was inside of here.
Let's just see what's inside.
Okay. Kinda big.
So you see what's inside of here?
Yeah. It kind of looks quite weird. But when you come down here, you can see the same thing, but it's duplicated 500 times. And also it has a stud on the top. So, there. I don't think you can see inside of there. If you can see inside of there, I don't know why. But let's just continue. Okay, so this is basic. So the secret to this build is basically that they tilt the things and then they put these onto here and it makes it look like it's circular. And as you see, these are basically hinge pieces to represent the upper part of the spaceship. And now we come down to this area, the down area, and the main area or something. Now, so this is the part where I started with building, obviously. And it has like this big tube thing, like the others, some of the others, one of the others. And it has this. So down here is quite detailed and confusing. I'm sorry if you see this here, it's basically a missing part. It's getting delivered right now. And I had to replace it with the part I got from another set. Anyways, these are basically like the things that are around the engines. And, you see here, these are basically the loudspeakers, the things that, like, you know, that are here. And now, like this. Yeah. So they put it on, like, this thing. And, there. But the secret to this circular thing or whatever, and now, so basically, you, okay, that's prone. Let me just get the manual from inside of the box and I'll show you. Here's the manual, Apollo Saturn V. Okay. Now, let's just go to that page. Okay. Skipped a few pages there. Now, let's fast forward to the page. Yeah, here. So, you see, this is basically how they do it in the first part. And, this is how they do it. They do it four times. And this is basically for the ones with the flat one in the middle. No grid. And now here comes the ones with the grid. It's basically the same thing except no flat thing. And they put it in this like a clip thing and they make it look like a circle. And also the box. It's a really cool box.
pretty big one. Though. Any Lego item is wrong to accept its space. Saturn V. So this is basically how the landings went. So like this and this, if you can see it. Now, so as you can like see right here, this kind of looks like seats. And yes, I know that. So let's just put all the stuff here. See 1 meter tall, and so that basically wraps it up for today. So one important thing for you guys: make sure to like and subscribe so that we can reach 1,000 subscribers, and we'll do a live stream of me building this big thing. Yeah, because Lego is reusable, you know, and I have zip bags for the regular bags. I reuse them. And anyways, bye-bye guys, see you next time.